America doesn't need another empty vessel who will do whatever the media and the fringe of his party demands. Now more than ever, America needs 4 more years of a warrior in the White House.